Just one of the boys. It's hard to imagine Daniel Radcliffe is one of the hottest stars on the planet.
Normally, like in Australia, the last couple of times I've been over, I've actually been recognised more as Elijah Wood than I have as me. Which is a compliment, you know, he's a very handsome guy.
Made famous as young wizard Harry Potter, he's attracted a legion of fans.
You should marry me, Daniel! You should, I swear!
The fourth instalment, Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, is set for release here. And now Radcliffe has arrived in South Australia to begin shooting a new feature film, December Boys, about four orphans who compete for adoption. Security's tight in key locations, but he's found we're all still wild about Harry.
There's been, a bit of speculation about where I am, sort of physically in the city, which has been quite funny, really, because apparently there was a hotline to try and find out where I was, and I was just really tempted to ring it.
The 16-year-old is remarkably down to earth. For some, while his latest offering has taken a dark turn, he promises the Goblet of Fire is the best to date.
It's not just rhetoric; it definitely is. I mean, they are getting better and better and better. I don't want to, you know, blow our own trumpet, but I think it's fantastic. I think we absolutely got it perfectly right.
Belinda Hagen, 10 News.